Hey guys, and welcome back to Money Matters. I'm Chase, and in today's video, we shall be looking at 7 things you don't know about German and Venice. To start us off, Mike made a sign written subscribe and missed an S. He thought it was hilarious making a sign written subscribe, but he didn't notice that he had missed putting the S until people pointed it out. Because of his heavy German accent, he has problems with his vocabulary, which is a problem. He can travel for hours to a different location to film. He tries to get different locations to make his films. He has feelings for every location he visits, and he likes making a story of every topic so that people can relate to it and make sense in life. He doesn't just make videos for the sake of it. These videos have a meaning for him. He goes to gravesites of famous people. He has made videos from gravesites of different famous people like OJ Simpson, Michael Jackson, and others. He wants people to know more about the celebrities and how he feels about these celebrities. He enjoys these locations and wants his viewers to feel how he feels. He traveled a lot. Before he settled in Los Angeles, he traveled the US for 6 months. He drove to New York, Florida, California, went back to Germany, then came back to the US and traveled for another 6 months. That's when he realized he wanted to settle in Los Angeles. He likes the palm trees, passing fire engines, and the weather in LA. Lou, the Devil Man, bought him dinner on his 53rd birthday. The Devil Man bought him dinner at Norm's on his 53rd birthday, which also coincided with his YouTube channel reaching 100,000 subscribers. He has known Lou for a very long time, and he's one of his best friends. He got to order anything he wanted on the menu, and he had a really nice time. The homeless people weren't very welcoming. When he went to interview the homeless community, he received a very hostile welcome because they felt that he doesn't portray the good things about Venice. The homeless people see him as a hostile member of the press, and his videos are showing Venice in a bad light. The homeless people don't feel like they're being helped by the government and community around them. His first job was selling cold drinks and ice cream sandwiches. His first job when he first settled in Venice was selling Coke, Diet Coke, ice cream, and sandwiches in a cooler down at the beach. He had 3 coolers placed in strategic locations at the beach, and he would carry 2 coolers and walk barefoot in the hot sun. He wasn't allowed to sell drinks on the beach, so he had to be friendly with the lifeguards. He gave them a few sandwiches and drinks to look the other way. Thanks for watching.